Howdy, folks. Today we're going to be looking at our stock number U598. This is a 2007 Harley-Davidson FLHX Street Glide in vivid black. This bike's got about 5,000 miles on it. It's ultra clean, and it's got a lot of nice work done to the bike. It's going to take me a while to mention it all, and I'll probably skip some stuff, but hopefully you'll get an idea of the bike. This 07 Street Glide's got a chrome engine and tranny interface cover, chrome inner primary. It's got a flame style derby, air cleaner, timer covers. It's got chrome trim around all the gauges and the radio and everything on the end of fairing there. It's got windshield trim, a shorty antenna, factory security system, quick release tour pack, the antenna relocation kit. It's got the tour pack net storage, which is these nets inside the tour pack there. I'll post a photo of it if I can't get it in the video. And it's got that net storage in the top and bottom of the tour pack. This bike's got a 96 cubic inch engine, 6-speed tranny, stage 1 kit, Vance and Hines, big oval exhaust. It's got a chrome front fender spear, chrome lower legs, flame style fork slider covers, chrome caliper cover, chrome axle covers, chrome controls. It's got flame style grips, floorboard covers, brake covers, shift pegs, highway pegs, shifter rod, saddlebag latches. It's got a chrome saddlebag spear trim and a LED tail light. That's some of this stuff. Let's have a look at the bike. This old chrome trim I was telling you about on the inner fairing. And the bike's also got this rack. I don't know if I mentioned that, but it does. Thank you. Okay, there you go, folks. A quick look at our stock number U298, 2007 Harley Davidson FLHX Street Glide in vivid black with lots of nice accessories. Bike's in a bit of a tough spot for me to film, but I hope you got a decent idea of it. If you're interested in this Street Glide, give us a call, 516-409-9200. Ask for Bob or Byron. We'll be happy to get you on this 07 Street Glide. And thanks for looking.